final! Rush him!
So weak, they got torn apart like they was cutting.
Sign of fire on mountain for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Olent Ruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather. It will engulf.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees. And memories of a lost kingdom.
Thank you.
Yisuke.
The armory of Gorgon always has my kind of weapons. None of that crap snaps when you whack a slave. I'm talking to
that. You see, I'm tied up.
Ranger, come close if you want the backhand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes, Ratbag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look, those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish. But Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
It's the war chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stomp your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, I need to take care of a certain captain and a few caragors. Come with me, Ranger. Trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Been prepared to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
I see the ring!
Go!
get him!
No, get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk!
Me!
All at once!
Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Gorov. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait.
You won't have to waste time to rack. Saw Captain Noon here a few days ago. Any of you get a whiff of that stench wafting about camp?
Douse.
Some sort.
Seen the new captain yet?
No, but he sounds like he liked me so well.
Slaves at the dig.
Fuck, worthwhile.
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have got a pack of shotguns attacked and killed half the pink skin.
Think something just moved.
Someone's killed him.
The Ranger knows we're too tough for him.
Shut eye!
Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping.
Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
The ground broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back.
Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say leave it, bro. Maybe it'll stop on us.
Get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Shut your fish
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! It'll be your ear next time. Ratbag is your captain now.
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the... weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us. Tower. The elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
was that noise? Something just moved over there! All at once! He's dead! He's coming!
Good at hurling spears can fend off any prey.
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past. Nani hir Gelar Mordor. Harshu.
What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
Make yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is here gone.
Keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Keep an eye on the humans. If they dig up any artifacts, grab it from them quick before they try pinching it for themselves. Yesterday, the captain of the hunters dropped a caracal quicker than I ever saw.
Someone's sneaking about.
That little rat. I'll chase it down myself. It's been just too long.
in the cage.
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
Through the bars. What's that smell? It ain't Grau blood gone sour, but it's something bad.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it, with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him off. Ask me.
You are proving yourself to be a strong leader for a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
I heard it rain so much just north of here that a whole bit of Katagor's got drowned.
I got plenty of new blades to try out. Close enough to Ratbag to give him a try.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here. It's impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Yeah.
almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Keep your chin. something else. Shut your jab, and you keep your mouth shut.
No wonder this stuff burns so well. They can keep it down.
Oh, most glorious day!
and it's one of us!
I need to get the captain to deploy me to Uruk's Hollow Pugin. So many more subs can try to torture.
Just hear something. Same things.
I thought I heard something.
Just my imagination.
You should thank me for teaching you a lesson.
We need a lot more materials than we got.
Need a war machine. Get a lot more if the slave wants a labor.
Yeah.
taste have been meat. You don't want that.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
Much quicker.
I suppose it was my imagination.
They can keep it down.
Let me have some of your water.
All right. Would you
You should learn to ration your own.
Now all there is to do is wait.
Come with me.
No.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
Again.
I knew you were alive. I knew it.
There will be more battles, Talion. But we will find our peace.
When I go into a fight, I always want a good hunter by my side. Nothing beats seeing one of their spears punching through a head or two. We knew he's a good hunter. Tracking slimes, trapping category crowds. Makes no difference as long as we're doing something.
Do it!
What is this sorceress power to enter them? Minds. It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Losing a duel, you glob! Right here? Is that good? I'm just... I'm just oh.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
His many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Enough playing! to the ground! Blood for the Dark Lord! We're going!
That's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. And you do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
You make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Radbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Rival storm the past few days. All weapons, all slaughter.
I told the captain we need to implement ground riding drills.
If the Gravewalker can ride them, then so should we.
Grounds ain't for riding, they're for killing.
Fine. It's about time.
Did I just hear something?
I've spotted the filthy talk!
Let's kill him!
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him. Thank you.
Join them.
Show me another treasure from your dreams.
Yes. We will prove ourselves, Bright Master. We will prove we are friends.
Take us to it.
Yes. Come. This way. Come on. He shows him, and he rewards us. Shops, he's up there. There. He likes the Bright Master, the royal one. Smells sweet, like flopping fishes. But filthy Trixie Ranger comes along. Crawdy Ranger, smelly stinky Ranger. He hurts us. He steals from us like bargainses. Bargainses. He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it. From our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us, Bright Master.
Here goes. We wait here for you.
Thank you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
No answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Still looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
Betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
You all worry about that damn little creature too much. You ought to be more worried about me.
So mad.
you are in all your decomposing glory! You're bloody revolting!
None of that talk!
ration he used today. These birds are feeding plenty well as it is. Oh! You bastards! When I am war chief, these birds will feast on your guts! Did you see that? Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
Right, that's all we need. More maggots stealing up.
But you deserve to fight out of hand.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordon and the executioner. How was that even possible? Those were powerful Uruks. Mark, don't believe it. Gordon's death was one thing, but the executioner as well. Keep him on balance. There! He's almost in range! Stop! There's too many of us! Tight! Quicker with his sword.
They should have seen that Grau coming and been ready for it. Still, it was good seeing how scared them softskins were when they got sprayed with Ulthrak's guts. Test in battle.
Tell us again about how you killed that range of filth.
Shut your face!
I ain't giving you the satisfaction. If you kill me, how come he killed a bunch of us just yesterday?
Because he's a ghost. You kill him, he just comes back. You'll see. He'll be back for us all.
Going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassorted.
Oh, my God.
in you.
Ranger, we did it!
Now honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Dealing with you.